Senator Patrick Andrews.
For Gulf of Cotonou.
Senator Michael Zaranga. Senator Reverend Father Wesley. Senator Raymond Davis.
If the Union Senator Ray Davis had voted no, it would have been 6 senators voting yes and 6 senators voting no. However, the Speaker of the House would have